Hello friends, so today we are going to discuss the types of accounting.
So for that we should know about what is accounting.
Accounting is nothing but recording and representation of financial data into a pre-specified form to know the financial position of the company.
So the types of accounting are
management accounting,
governmental accounting, tax accounting,
financial accounting,
forensic accounting,
project accounting,
social accounting.
Management accounting is the process of preparing management reports and accounts that provide timely and accurate financial information required by the manager to make the day-to-day decisions and short-term decisions. Management accounting was introduced to address the informational requirements that are not met by the financial accountant.
Governmental accounting also refers to federal and public accounting. This refers to the type of accounting information system which is used in public sector. Well, this is a slight deviation from the financial accounting, which is used in private sector. The need for a separate accounting information system arises just because of different aims and objectives of public sector companies as well as private sector institutions.
Tax accounting consists of the accounting method that focuses on the taxes rather than the appearance of the public financial statements. Tax accounting is governed by the Internal Revenue Code, which dictates the specific rules that companies of the individual must follow while preparing their tax returns. Tax principles often differ from the generally accepted accounting principles.
Financial accounting is also known as financial accountancy. Financial accounting is a field of accounting with the summary of analyzing and reporting of financial transactions pertaining to a business. This involves the preparation of financial statements available for public consumption, stakeholders, suppliers, bank, employees, governmental agencies and other shareholders. These are the example of people interested in receiving such information for decision-making purpose.
Forensic accounting is a skill to investigating fraud and to analyze financial information for use in the legal proceedings. It is the integration of accounting, auditing and investigating skills.
Project accounting is also known as job-based accounting. Project accounting is a practice of creating financial reports specifically designed to track the financial progress of the organization, which can then be used by the managers to aid project management.
Social accounting also refers to corporate social responsibility reporting and sustainability accounting. Refers to the process of reporting implications of an organization's activity to the social environment.